Okay, today I'm going to be teaching you how to draw Baby Yoda. So let's get started. First, let's draw a diagonal line out. Then another diagonal line out. Then we will draw. Then we'll connect it with a straight line. It can be a bit wiggly if you wanted to. Then we'll draw a straight line up, but it doesn't go all the way to the top. Little bit here. Then I'll just do a diagonal square that doesn't connect to here. Just move this a bit up. Then I'll just do a diagonal line to here, and then from here it'll go up. Click that up, and then connect. Now let's draw the arms. A diagonal line out, then another diagonal line out. In, up. Then I'll just draw like a U shape for a finger and another one for the other. And then on this side, again, U shape for the finger and another one for the other. Then we'll just move these lines a bit up. And the curve out, and then the curve in. Curve out, make them the same. Curve out, and then a curve in. Then we'll just make this a bit in, and connect it with a bump. Then we'll draw one line down, another line, one. Then we'll just draw like that, like that. Then we'll draw a circle, another circle for the eye. Then we'll draw just a little circle in the middle and colour this in. Another circle in the middle, colour it in. Then let's draw a little bump. A sad face, and then a smile. Now let's draw a line down on each side in the same shape like this. The inside of his ear. And let's colour it in. I hope you enjoyed my lesson of how to draw Baby Yoda. See you next time.